volcanic activity on the island of Kauai is long but extinct today, so this island is no longer growing. In fact, the opposite is happening. As Kauai moves further away from the Hawaiian hotspot, riding along the Pacific tectonic plates, we actually lose 4 to 5 inches of shoreline a year, leaving Kauai to be no more than 553.2 square miles in her current location. And she once was nearly the same size of what the Big Island of Hawaii is today, which is over 4,000 square miles. And Kauai once sat in the same geographical location as where the Big Island also sits, almost 300 miles from here. The scientists, they have estimated within the next few million years from now that the island of Kauai will be nothing more than just a seamount at the bottom of the South Pacific as the ocean finally reclaims the island. So geologically, Kauai is in her final stages of life. You know, folks, being part Polynesian and having the rare opportunity I have to fly this beautiful island and to see these sacred locations in areas that are not accessible means so much to me. However, what means more to me is to be able to take folks like you from all around the world and to introduce you to these locations, but I have the pleasure of doing it in an intimate setting. This is what I hope for you. That when you head home and if for some reason you happen to have yourself an off day, I hope you can close your eyes for a moment, take a deep breath in, and bring yourselves back to the island of Kauai in your minds. It doesn't matter if you're thousands of miles away, because the island of Kauai and all of us, we're always waiting for you, even in the state of dream. Folks, as our time with each other has come to a close, I do want to take the opportunity and thank you all for flying with us at Blue Hawaiian. It has been more than our pleasure to show you around the Garden Isle, and I truly hope that everyone on board the aircraft enjoyed your flight with us today, huh? All right.
On the beach in Hawaii.
Folks, please do us a favor when you do head home and you've got that opportunity to share with your friends and family and tell them what you did today on Kauai. Let them know who you flew with. We are Blue Hawaiian. And when you return to the Hawaiian Islands in the future, keep us in mind. We are located on the island of Oahu, the island of Maui, and two locations on the Big Island of Hawaii, which is Hilo and Waikoloa.
Looking at the ocean, now I understand. Love is like the open sea.
Folks, at this time, for FAA purposes, I'll be turning the microphones off for landing. We'll be on the ground shortly.
On the beach in Hawaii. Since you've been gone away, I think about you.
Folks, upon landing, please stay on board the aircraft until the ground crew has the opportunity to open the doors for you and assist you out. Once out of the aircraft, please go directly to the front and await the staff in the blue box you're going to see painted on the ground. When the aircraft is secure, the staff will then assist you all with pictures and escort you back into the main lobby as a group. In the lobby, we have computers known as e-guest books. If you could please do me a favor today, hop on one of those computers. Leave me a personal message. Let me know how I did. I would greatly appreciate that. Again, friends, my name is Brody, and I read those every day after work. I truly hope you enjoy the rest of your stay with us on the island of Kauai. And as we bring in the new year, let us try to be much kinder to one another. In the end, we're all in it together. Mahalo, aloha, a hui ho, my friends. I hope we meet again.